only media. And again, it isn't giving as the symbol meaning of giving. No. It means that you have to do your duty to do that. Because it isn't gift, it's the right of people.
Let's say in a very sophisticated and in a propagandistic way. Before I give you the
theories which are not under your radar, which you do not suspect, so I'll say this story have to be sincere and have to be adept. And then there are two steps that should be taken. The first one is to bring the work out. We people in the media have the very big effect that we just are closer ourselves. We take photographs for the photo editors, for our colleagues. That's the people we think we are talking to. We should not. We should bring the work out to the widest public. So we have to think about it. Think about it. And the second thing I'm obsessed with is bringing the work home, or even better, bring it where it comes from. So every single project that whether Chinese in Africa or Haiti or Iran, I'm always tried somehow to bring it back by taking those photographs. So the book of the Chinese in Africa, for example, was published in French and in English and so on in Africa, but in Chinese as well. The work I did in Iran, which was a book which was published in France, in Germany, in Spain, but at the same time, we published in Iran. So what we did, we did this exactly like the book we did in French or in German, in Farsi, in Persian. We obviously could not publish it in Iran. So what we did, we put it as a PDF on social media. And this book was downloaded thousands of times. My Iranian friends were telling me that time was the most read book in Iran. And when I did the homework in Haiti, I lived in Haiti for 4 years, very much of what I do was to bring that work back to the people I was photographing in Haiti. So when the work was published from The Guardian or Time, I didn't give these photos for free to the only newspaper in Haiti, which is called and they will publish it there. And that was the exhibition which premiered at the Musée d'Orsay in Lausanne. We brought it back to Haiti and we didn't show it in some fancy gallery. We plastered the walls of the main square. Buongiorno tutti. I was speaking Italian, so I will be more clear. Dunque, di poter insomma, cascare nell'utilizzo di immagini proprie sui media, sui mass media, diciamo che possono andare in una direzione lontana da quello che qui le ha create, beh, in realtà appunto forse fa un tipo di propaganda, uno strumento di potere economico di fatto. Il mondo di oggi è molto